to knock out the doeticurus, you shoot it until it goes to sleep. If it goes into a ball, you need to wait for it to become not in the ball. When it leaves the ball formation, you can keep shooting it until it sleep. But if you use trunk dart and a long neck rifle, he should not go into a ball because he doesn't take many damage.